Oh, no doubt about it. Now, we know Florida State and Clemson, that's been the battle all decade long. Cash Hunter's a huge Seminoles fan. He tweeted me to ask, what should we expect in year one with Willie Taggart as head coach?
Yeah, welcome to the Willie Taggart era, and it really remains to be seen who gets the reins at quarterback between James Blackman, who started the brunt of last year, DeAndre Francois missed all but the Alabama game with injury. Regardless, the Seminoles have arguably the ACC's most electric player in Cam Akers. Still a strong secondary, but big losses on defense may really test how much Taggart can get done in year one.